Today we are excited to present George Campbell with an honorary game jersey, commemorating his selection to the 2015 Under Armour All-America Game. George is joined by his family and East Lake High head football coach, Bob Hudson. George, congratulations on achieving your dream of becoming an Under Armour All-American. We look forward to seeing you in St. Pete.
First off, I want to thank ESPN, my favorite TV show, and American Family Insurance for giving me the invite to play in such a game like that and pretty much compete and get better as a player. But I also want to thank my family, my coaching staff. Without them, a lot of this stuff wouldn't happen, and my teammates pretty much for trusting me and being able to make a place for our team. I also want to thank you guys for coming out to support me. The teachers and APs, they did a lot for me throughout my 4 years here. So I pretty much want to just thank everyone overall, and I can't wait to compete. Thank you guys for coming out.
What made me decide to accept the invitation to the Under Armour All-America game was pretty much just watching on TV growing up and always said I wanted to play in that, and pretty much just getting better as the years go to achieve that goal. The aspect of the Under Armour All-America game that I'm most looking forward to is getting better as a player and developing and just pretty much getting the information from new coaches and adding that to the game that I got now.